click this button to create a slab loading in the model. Then designate the thickness of the slab, the load pressure, and the loading direction, either two-way or one-way. If you are currently in the dead load, as you can see here at the bottom left corner, then the pressure here will be for dead load. If you are in live load, then the pressure here is the live load. So currently I am in dead load, so the pressure to be declared here is for dead load. Then once you are happy with these parameters, then move the mouse cursor to the model and FrameCE will give you an indication of the slab that will be created. So it is indicated by this green rectangle. So if you want to create a slab in this green colored rectangle, then click the mouse and then a slab and slab loading will be shown. Move the mouse cursor to other areas wherein you want to create the slab and then just click the area. Okay, here, and when you are done, click the OK button and that's it. You can change the scaling of the loads by clicking this button and then change the scaling by moving the mouse cursor on top of the negative button or positive button.